So in this question, the angular speed of the disk is 2400 RPM, that is revolutions per minute.